hear that sound?
The road has been calling. We are on the road.
We are.
Cheyenne Mountain State Park. Just south of
Colorado Springs.
Colorado Springs. That's an old one, isn't it?
We've arrived at Cheyenne Mountain State Park in Colorado, just outside of Colorado Springs.
What was a hot day has cooled off nicely when the sun went behind the mountain.
And where did we drive through?
We drove through. Does anyone know what this means? Pueblo, Colorado? Remember all the amazing governmental brochures you could write in and get?
Pueblo, Colorado,
in the 70s and 80s? And I did a lot. I think it was just the beginning of governmental indoctrination for a young person. And now I would not probably write in for those documents.
And now we are at Cheyenne Mountain, which was formerly the LJ Ranch, and it's situated just south of Colorado Springs and represents the protection of one of the last significant open spaces along the southeast section of the Colorado Front Range.
Where is it calling?
North Sterling State Park in northeast Colorado.
Nice. Beautiful drive. So Colorado voters approved in 2007, a requirement that the state has 3% of their electricity generated by wind power, but more recently in 2010, the state approved a renewable portfolio standard requiring 30% of the state's electricity to come from renewable resources by 2020. Right, let's see, in 2016, 17% of the state's was clean wind energy, and we just drove through in northeast Colorado, Pete's Table Wind Energy Center and Cedar Creek Wind Farm. These are the biggest ones. And you can just see these huge turbines going on for, way off in the distance.
Hello, we've arrived at North Sterling Reservoir State Park in northeastern Colorado.
Yes, after a nice, easy drive.
We left the eastern side of the Rockies, Cheyenne Mountain State Park, drove across the Colorado Plains, lots of ranches and farmland.
Turning into farmland,
yeah.
Corn and grains now.
And now we've just arrived for sunset at the reservoir here.
Yes, we have this great spot right on the lake. It's very, very uninhabited. There's only maybe a half a dozen people here. And it's very quiet.
Went for
a little swim. Probably going to go for one in the morning.
So North Sterling State Park was set up in 1992 and includes a huge reservoir. It's got over 2,800 acres of surface area. And around the edge of it are about 6 miles of hiking trails. Fish in the reservoir include walleye, bass, yellow perch, and channel catfish.